Hey, what's up, guys? Okay, so we're gonna be starting the stream right now. I got Julian right here from NOC Plays. Okay, we're gonna be playing Destiny 2, the new DLC. Destiny 2 Forsaken. Destiny 2 Forsaken. And there'll be a bunch of giveaways, so keep tuned. Stay in tune. We're gonna show you the cool stuff right now.
While waiting
we for got this.
Destiny 2
T-shirts. We got like
some
how many
swag.
Of them?
What is this? What is this?
Is that a towel?
It's not a towel.
It's a hoodie.
It's a onesie, is it?
It's a onesie.
Oh,
wow. Oh, nice. Look at that. It's a onesie. We got playing cards right here. You guys can win this playing cards.
But you got a lot of playing cards, which is pretty cool. Look at that.
This guy's an expert at cards. So when I played Destiny 1, basically, it was by the makers of Halo.
Yeah, it was by the makers of Halo. Bungie.
Yeah, so it's very similar gameplay to Halo, and it's a more of a RPG based shooter, you know what I mean? RPG based shooter, you level up your skills, you got different kind of characters you can use. And the guns though. That's the selling point of this game. A lot of people like to play this game because like the more raids you do, let's call them raids. Yeah. You get like special equipment if you win those raids. And also like people want like stronger weapons, right, in games.
Yeah. I'm gonna guess it's like you grind, you get more Better weapons, better skills.
And
you do more better raids to get better weapons.
Because like sometimes you can't do a raid because you don't have your guns are too weak, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
Right now my guns are fine, I can kill them.
No, I don't think that's your friend. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's not my friend. He's shooting at me. Or maybe he's shooting at me because I shot at him.
Get
a lot of dynamics happening, you know, like things exploding, you gotta jump through this. So you can say this game is linear, but not linear, you know what I mean? Like linear, but you have different paths you can take.
Yo, what's up?
We got the boss man right here right now. How would you like to say hi?
Okay, I'm here.
He's here, guys. Talk to him.
What is the name of the game?
Destiny 2.
Destiny.
And this is the DLC, Destiny 2 Forsaken. These guys are annoying.
You're out of ammo, Vincent.
I know, I switched to my pistol. I realized too late.
The thing I know about this game is the ammo is, it's like you have heavy, medium, and what, light, right?
Yeah.
And then you can see at the bottom left.
So is Vincent actually good at this game?
I am good at every game.
It doesn't look like it.
I am good at every game.
Alright, Vincent, alright.
They call me a god of gaming.
So like I said, I'm here for a while, so I'll let Vincent be.
So am I.
We're gonna leave Vincent here.
Okay.
Have fun.
I will have fun, man.
There's a giveaway. There are actually quite a bit of.
Remember,
giveaway.
We showed you, and there's not even everything. There's still more.
All right, stay tuned the end of the stream
and find out
the giveaway.
Oh, this is this guy, Iryun Cult of Migor. Oh, I don't like you, Migor. Come on. This guy is hard to kill. Headshot. Okay, gun diary. Got it, man. How to evil win? Like I said, guys, if you want to win the giveaway, just subscribe to our channel and we'll pick a name by random. A random name generator, don't worry, we're not biased. So just subscribe to our channel. As you can see, like, there's different type of enemy types. These guys use guns and they're more bulky. And then there are also these, let me show you. These guys who just walk around and explode if you get too near, if you shoot them. So don't be too near them. Oh, crap. Grenade! Okay, I need to use my special! Yeah! Hammering up, man! Have a good day! I generate. Oh! Crap, you're a big guy! Oh, you are all big guys! Okay, shield up! Alright, man, the shield for a bit. Okay, and I'm dead. Oh god, this guy is too OP. I need a better gun. I really need a better gun. And I got him! All it took is one rocket launcher. Oh, and I just finished the first mission. And also, there's also one special giveaway at the end. But I'm not gonna tell you right now. You gotta wait. Alright guys, we're gonna play this Gambit mode right now. It's a PvP, so I'm gonna be fighting against people. In a count of 5, we're gonna randomly search a name right now. And the winner is... Just Derpy! Congratulations, my man! You just won a beach ball, t-shirt, deck of cards, and a onesie. Anyway, this is Gambit mode, guys, so we're gonna be killing these guys and also other creatures. So basically, it's like a race on who can finish like the missions faster. There's another team, another side. See right there? That's a teammate. And I don't know why he just jumped to his death. And once you finish a certain criteria, you can invade your other enemy's world and kill them. Oh, yes, special move, man. Special ability right there. I died. I fell down again. I keep falling down.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for Primeval. Primeval's up. Kill it to win.
Okay. Kifo, you are the last one to win the t-shirt, playing cards, beach ball, and onesie. Now, we have another special giveaway. We have a special last giveaway. Okay, let me just finish this and we will tell you about it. Gotta revive my homies, man. Don't let them die alone. Ah, I died again. Winston, you are so good at the game. I know, right? I try so hard.
Brother, we've got some moves. Portal's ready. Right. Grab your...
Level 31! I leveled up, guys. And we won. Like I said, I'm pretty good at this game. Oh, so anyway, yeah, where was I? The main giveaway. The one to make all giveaways look like not giveaways. An action figure right there, man. Pretty cool Destiny 2 action figure. You wanna know what's inside the box? Right this. This is inside the box. This guy right here. And you know how much this is worth? 300 USD. US dollars. 300 US dollars, man. So if you guys want to win this, remember, subscribe right now. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe. Who hasn't subscribed? Subscribe right now. And the winner is... Justin Tan! Are you there, Justin Tan? But you know, congratulations. Now you can put this in your shelf or play with it. Whatever you want to do, you know? Anything. Can do anything you want with this, anything. Just remember, it's worth $300 US dollars. All right, so guys, that's it for the stream right now. I just want to take a moment to thank Activision for sending us this game. It's a really fun game. If you guys haven't played Destiny yet, I suggest you get it. Get a bunch of friends to buy it, play together, get a squad and all that. And also thanks to Activision for sending us all these cool items to give away to you guys, because you know us at Not Good Gamers, we love our fans, and our fans deserve the best. Even though some of you say mean things to me, I still think you deserve the best. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it off here, but really, thanks so much for watching. We're gonna be doing way more stuff like this in the future. We're gonna give away more stuff. So, remember, watch out guys. Alright, thank you guys. See ya. Here?